It's very easy to speak harikata and tell words.
Много е лесно да се говори хариката и да се казва думи.
But it's not so easy to share our feelings.
Но не е толкова лесно да споделиш чувствата си.
And a person who can do that who can do this.
Този, който може да направи това.
It means that he is very advanced in bhakti.
Означава, че той е много напреднал в бхакти.
Thank you again very much. It's very I was really really touched. So one day Jayadeva Goswami, who wrote Gita Govinda, he was living in Navadvip with his wife Padmavati. This was before the time of
Mahaprabhu.
And when he was composing Gita Govinda, one day in his meditation and his inspiration, one line came to his mind. He was writing in Sanskrit.
Той го записал на санскрит.
Смарагара канданам мама шираси манганам дахи падапарвану гарам. Which means, Krishna is sent to Shrimati Radhika.
Стихът означава, Кришна казва на Шримати Радика.
О Шримати Радика.
О Шримати Радика.
I'm burning in the fire of Cupid.
Изгарям в огъня на Купидон.
Of my love for you.
От любов по теб.
And it's destroying me.
Това ме съсипва.
And the only medicine.
Единственото лекарство.
Is if you give me your foot dust.
И да ми дадеш пръхта от твоите нозе.
If you give me the foot dust of your lotus feet.
Да ми дадеш пръхта от твоите лотосови нозе.
But at that time, Jayadeva Goswami was a little bit in the mood of awe and reverence.
Но по това време Jayadeva Goswami бил в настроение на почит.
Which means that Krishna is God.
Което означава, че Кришна е Бог.
And everyone else.
А всички други.
Are his devotees.
Са негови бхакти.
And from one point of view, this is the truth.
От една гледна точка това е вярно.
So he thought.
И той си помислил.
This is impossible.
Това е невъзможно.
Radha is Krishna's topmost devotee.
Рада е най-великата предана на Кришна.
But still she is the servant of God.
Но все пак тя е слугиня на Бога.
It is not possible that God will ask his servant for the servant's foot dust.
Богът да поиска от своята слугиня пръхта от нозете.
It is not possible that the servant will give the master his foot dust.
Не е възможно слугата да даде на господаря си прах от нозете.
Only the servant, the lower one, takes the foot dust of the senior of that master.
Единствено слугата може да взема прахта от повише стоящия господар.
We take the foot dust of our Gurudev.
Ние взимаме прах от нозете на нашия Гурудев.
But Gurudev doesn't take our foot dust. It's not proper.
Но Гурудев не взима нашата прах. Това не подобава.
So he thought, this idea, this inspiration I had to write this line, there's something wrong with this. I cannot write this. And he got all worried. Maybe I'm saying something which is offensive to
Krishna.
So I said to Padmavati, I have a little bit of a headache.
И казал на съпругата си Падмавати, нещо ме заболя глава.
I'm going to the Ganga now to take a bath so I can cool off.
Отивам в Ганга да се изкъпя малко да се поохладя.
He took his ganchas and walked to the Ganga.
Той си взел картата и дошъл на Ганга.
About 20 minutes walk from his home.
Което било на 20 минути пеша от дома.
At that time they didn't have cars.
По това време не са имали коли.
So he walked off, and then a few minutes later, knock on the door. Knock, knock, knock.
Той тръгнал и след няколко минути почупал на вратата.
Padmavati opened the door, and it's Jayadeva again.
Отворила вратата и видяла Jayadeva.
And she says, what happened? Oh, I forgot to write one thing in my book. Give me the book and the pen. Okay, give me the book and the pen. And he wrote something in the book. Gita Govinda. And then put the book down, and now I'm going to the Ganga. Then, 10 minutes later, again, knock on the door.
Yeah,
Padmavati opens the door, Jayadeva is at the door again. Oh, so quick he went to the Ganga and came back, how come? No, that was about 20 minutes ago. No, but you came after 5 minutes and you asked me for the book and you wrote something and then again you went, so it's not possible.
Не, ти се върна преди 5 минути, написа нещо в книгата и след това пак отиде
на no, I never came back after 5 minutes.
Как не съм се връщал след 5 минути?
What is this mystery?
Това е тази мистерия.
And then he began to shake.
И тогава започна
да разбира. Began to understand something.
И да разбира нещо.
Padmavati, where is my book?
Padmavati,
where is the book?
Покажи я.
He took the book and look.
Взема книгата и видя.
And in golden letters,
Букви,
it was written
пишен,
Smaragala Kandanam Mama Shirasi Mandanam Dehi Padapalakam Garin Udaram. I'm burning in the fire of my love for you.
Изгарям в огъня на моята любов по теб.
And the only medicine for this disease is if you give me your lotus feet on my head.
Единственото лекарство е да си сложиш нозете на главата.
And then he fainted in ecstasy.
И той тогава припаднал в екстаз.
When he came to external consciousness, he said, Padmavati!
Като дошъл на себе си казал,
I didn't write this!
Аз не съм го написал това.
Krishna came here and wrote this himself.
Krishna е идвал, тук е го написал сам.
To show me that this is okay.
Да ми покаже, че то е правилно.
And I doubted his inspiration that came in my heart. And therefore, to help me understand the position of Srimati Radhika, he himself came and wrote it. Krishna is the best actor in the world. And he is very tricky. So, he came in the form of Jayadev. He was more Jayadev than Jayadev.
Той дошъл в облика на Jayadev. Повече приличал на Jayadev, самия Jayadev.
And Jayadev told his wife Padmavati, fire on my bhakti.
Jayadev казал на съпруга.
Fire on my life.
Язик ми за бхакти и за живот.
I am writing this book.
Аз пиша тази книга.
And Krishna came to my home. I didn't get his darshan. And you, Padmavati, you don't know Sanskrit, you're not a scholar. And he gave you his darshan. So from today, you will be my guru. And I'll be your student. And then he tried to take hair to put dust on his head. But they struggle because it's against convention. So she was trying to take his food dust and he was trying to take her food dust. And they were both rolling on the floor in ecstasy. Vamchakalpa kudukasicharapu, sandhiyarichat, titanam pravanabhyo, vashinabhyo.